Yeah, it's a hard game for us because I think every club that is coming to play against us, they are extra motivated to play against us. So we need to give more than they can give to overcome them.
Was it difficult also after the two draws? Maybe your confidence was not so high after these games?
For me personally, after two draws and my performance is not top as in the beginning of the league, my confidence is not so high. Like it started in the league, but after scoring today, probably it could go high again.
What about the goal? It was like lightning from the clear sky.
Mm-hmm. It's every goal is it's luck to score. Nobody's perfect for scoring. So if I have the luck today to score.
How important is that you win again, and now we are the second team of the table?
Yeah, it's important for us because since in the beginning of the league we won four games continuously, and then in the last two games we weren't so focused until the end of the game and we conceded some stupid goals. So this win is very important for us to continue going.